Okay, girls, let's go. We're heading off to Markarth. Fog. I'm going to Markarth because Squirtle's got a Dark Willowed contract. Go and see someone there. Might as well on our way to Dark. On the way to Solitude anyway. Or up north that way. Going up north. Try to do as many things as possible in the same area at the same time. It's more efficient that way. Following the road, what do I think? Just made up her Nightingale bow. So we'll see how effective that is as we go. Strange whispers, no idea where they are. I think you take better guard of that prisoner. Should be actually, the prisoner should actually be in early though. Could have walked behind them.
Don't come too close with that.
Ah, I'm about
take to a look.
See what I can sell. So I've got a lot of money though, has she? Right.
All right, then.
Actually, has she got any,
take a look.
No, apparently not.
All right, then.
Okay. Traps in the road.
Oh, he's down.
Come on. Haunting.
said if you left me with no choice. Sorry.
This one needs something. Take a look.
Okay.
finest jewelry in all of Markarth.
The only way to find fresh meat is to hunt it yourself.
Okay, girls, have a rest here. Got some business to attend to.
How are your chores coming, son?
I've been cleaning up spills, and there is fresh linen for the rooms.
Aren't you wonderful? Why can't your father be more like you and your sister?
Are you going to walk over to father and start hitting him again?
No, not right now. Maybe later, if I'm still upset.
Yeah, it's a loving relationship, isn't it? Right.
And what might you need?
Hello, dear husband. Have you got more sort
of
jewelry for me?
Yes, I have. Adara made the rings herself. She is learning to bend the metal well.
They are perfect. Thank you, Bob. Right.
Oh, did you need something?
Now she knows what Muriel looks like because she's been in the Hag's End apothecary before, so when she was shopping with her friend she noticed that Muriel was actually in here.
Another drink, Elfneck. A porter with barnleaf and suns.
Why are you looking at me like that?
All your drinks are water.
That brother could have come here.
You aren't food.
The Dark Brotherhood.
And you know Lisbeth can't afford to pay for the finest drinks anyway.
My goodness, you're really here. The Black Sacrament. It actually worked.
Obviously, I'll tell you what you need.
What I need?
What are you?
What I need is for Elaine Dufont to die. I want him hunted down and murdered like the dog he is.
Terrible. I'm so sorry to hear that.
No, you aren't.
I didn't know it when we were with each other, but Elaine is actually the leader of a band of cutthroats. Bandits. They're holed up in some old dwarven ruin. Raldbithar. It's near Windhelm. They use it as their base. It's where they stage their raids. I want you to go to that ruin, find Elaine Dufont, and kill him. I don't care about his friends. Do whatever you want with them. But Elaine has to die.
It will be done.
Excellent. Once Elaine is dead, I'll pay you. In gold. I've saved up a bit. I hope that'll do. But, well, there is one more thing. If you're interested.
How are your children coming, my son?
If you can, I want you to kill someone else as well. You don't have to, not as part of our deal, but if you do, I'll pay you even more. It's Nilsine Shattershield in Windhelm. If Nilsine dies too, I'll make it worth your while.
Tell me the full story. Why did you want Elaine dead?
I went to Windhelm to see the Shatter Shields. They were old and dear friends, and in mourning. Frigga was killed recently. Murdered. I met Elaine in the tavern while I was drinking my sadness away. He was handsome and charming. He said I was the beautiful lily of his dreams. Elaine made all the pain just go away. But it was all lies. Elaine used me. He ruined my name, destroyed my friendship with the Shatter Shields. Do you know why Elaine was in Windhelm? He heard about Frigga's murder. He wanted to befriend the family in their grief and rob them blind. Elaine used me to get close to my friends. And now they all think I'm some kind of monster. Elaine Dufont took my life. And now I'm taking his.
And Nilsine Shattershield, why must she die?
Don't you see? I was like a daughter to Tova, a sister to Nilsine and Frigga. But the family refuses to believe my innocence, no matter what I say. Couldn't they understand that I was used? That I was grieving for Frigga too? No, they treated me like garbage, threw me away. With Nilsine dead, maybe then Tova will realize what she's lost, huh? Maybe then she'll see that I was just as much a daughter as the others. And if not, may she drown in her own tears.
Anything else?
I planned to kill Elaine myself, you know. Nilsine too, but lost my nerve. I even brewed a special poison, lotus extract. Maybe you could use it? Just coat your weapon with it. Then you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Make them all pay for what they've done to me.
Interesting contract.
Isn't there some business you should be tending to?
Good morning.
doing everything perfect. Taking the ones who doesn't know the properties off.
You're interfering with official Thulmor business.
No, I'm not.
Silversmith one day, like my mother and father.
This one needs something?
No. Excuse me.
Speak, elf.
Business. I'm only looking at the statues.
The sisters are communing with Dibella. They can't be disturbed. You'll have to come back another time.
I shouldn't be talking to someone else.
Lead us to your Sibyl. Dibella, guide us. Lead us to your Sybil. Dibella, guide us.
As if I mean it.
How about a septum? Wait, make that two septums. I feel like living it up.
Question about the statue.
What is there to know? It's in the temple, you bring it out. You bring it to me, I pay you. Now get moving.
Actually, I have the statue.
Give it to me quickly, before they see us together. You've riled up the priestesses, and the guards don't take kindly to that. Here's your share. Nicely done.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, you outsiders always have plenty of gold on you. Spare a piece. Bring more gold next time.
Yeah, whatever. Nice, right.
Asgard craftsmanship in every piece.
Okay, girls, we'll be setting out later. We're going to have a bit to eat and a bit of a rest. And we'll take the cart up to, is it packed?
This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself.
Wait out a room.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Yes?
See who it was last time. What a surprise.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
That's quite all right. Go now. Okay.
A customer needs a drink.
Too lazy to give him a drink yourself.
You want a drink?
No.
I should remind Clepper to clean this place up.
Can't you close doors after these? Honestly. We'll have a little sleep and we'll set out in the evening. So, goodbye for now.